also important that whether I love the person or not. But I think I can decide my mind. That's easier. So maybe I can discover the advantages of that person, and I can find the good things and the good points he has, he or she has. So I think I would choose a person who loves me.